Yes. Hi everyone. Today I'll be showing you how to prepare curry from brinjal, which is white. Okay. So I've kept the pan and I'll be adding oil. You can add 5 to 6 spoons of oil. When oil is mono, the taste will be good. I'm adding 7 spoons of oil because the spoon is very small. Yeah. Simple. See, you can see I've cut the brinjal into pieces. This is called this is not purple. Like usually we get purple color brinjal. This is a little white, greenish. So I've cut the brinjal like this and kept. I've soaked in water. So as soon as you cut the brinjal, you have to soak in water, or else the color will be turned into black. So a little onion and a little tomato, so, and a few spices. I'll show it to you while adding. Okay. Now the oil has been boiled, so I'll be adding onions to this. Now you have to add brinjal. It is soaked in water. I am adding the brinjal. Just mix it, and with this add little salt. They always say you when you add little salt, every vegetable will boil soon. So I'll be adding little salt. So not half a spoon, 1/4 of a spoon of salt I'll be adding. We'll again mix and we'll allow it to boil. We'll allow it until the brinjal cooks properly. So we'll just close it with the lid. So we'll just mix and I'll close the lid now. Yeah, we'll allow it to boil for 2 to 4 minutes. I'll have to add the tomatoes now. You can see it's already 50% boiled. So tomatoes I have to add in between the brinjal, okay? So that it will boil well. So we'll be adding tomato. Just close it with brinjal and again boil it for 3 to 4 minutes. Just close it. In 3 to 4 minutes, I'll open the lid. Tomato and the brinjal would have boiled by now. That's been cooked properly. Yeah, mix it. Now I'll be adding all the red chili powder, 1 spoon of red chili powder. So, next, a little turmeric powder. Next, 1 spoon of coriander powder. Yeah, that's all. This is sufficient. No other masala is required for this. So it will be very tasty. We'll allow it to cook with some water. Okay, I'll add a little water to this. I'm adding little water, you can see. So after adding water, mix it and allow it to boil. So after this, after 3 to 4 minutes, this will be done. Okay, it's ready to have. I'll show you. So I'll open the lid now. Yeah, you can see the oil is left. Now it's completely done. So I can just off the flame. Okay. Yeah, it's done now. Thanks for watching the video. Please do like, subscribe and share the video. Yeah, thank you.